All right, here we go. Let's see here. 20 seconds. Let's wind this puppy up. Four. All right, here we go. Let's see what we got. Approaching starting line, so let me back off a little bit. All right, here we go. Gotta pay attention to the uphills and downhills. Back off on the downhills. Luckily, this course is pretty flat with just some undulations. Take me a little over 20 minutes. So that's 5 minutes. That's killer. First goal is not to get past. They really don't have a choice over there. Riding my cyclocross bike. Only got one gear left, but I don't think I'll need it. Top end. I don't want to watch the distance, but I need to watch my watch. I can't go by feel, because everything feels hard. Hope I don't fall apart. It's like an FTP, 20 minute FTP test. My workout's gonna be over for today once I'm done with this. For the next couple of days. Eight miles to go. Might as well be an eternity. Got some tune playing in my ear. Vicarious. Anybody watching this and has done this before knows the pain. Alright, I feel it. Back off a little bit. Downhill. I'm gonna attack that little undulation, then gonna try to recover a little bit down the other side. Yeah. didn't even register. Alright, the pain is kicking in. Back up a little bit. See if I can recover. Had a good pace the first half. Now just trying to hold on. Okay. Down the hill, a little bit. I want to finish. I'm going to back off a little bit. Maybe for a mile. Even my lips are going numb. All the blood's going through the legs. Definitely started too hard. My body's telling me that. Let's just try keeping it over 300 till I get closer to the finish. back to downhills. And the distance moving slow. I think 21:40 is my best. I think that's out the window today. And yeah, the past 20 minute effort on my watch, or 16 minute, 15 minute. About 5 minutes. About 2.5 miles. 3 miles. Oh my, better be keeping 4 watts per kilo. That's what happens when you die. You don't pace it right. But now we're in it, we gotta finish it. Whatever that may be. We have about 5 minutes now. I thought I was fast, just not fast enough. Think I can make it to the line. Two miles left. I'm just keeping it about 300 now. Definitely the power's gone. I really won't do anything if anybody came around me. Hope everybody's just as tired. Yeah. Whew. A mile and a quarter to go. It goes 21:40. Try and get it up a little bit. For our last half mile, I still don't have anything. I just want the pain to stop. Lucky there's nobody catching up. That would kill me. And about a quarter mile to go. Nah. I don't even have a kick. I just gotta keep it above 300. There's the arch. Oh, that was tough. I guess it still is. I haven't finished. Oh my god. Oh.